Merry Vlogmas, another day of Vlogmas, and I'm showcasing my students, and I wanted you to know that when I do show my students, I do have written permission to do that. We've taken all of the precautions. This year, my students decided to participate in Giving Tuesday. Their first project was collecting canned food from all of our students in our school and then sorting them to create baskets for families in need. And then the staff helped them out by donating turkeys. We also decided to donate to the pajama program, which gives brand new pajamas and books to children who live in local shelters. And then Mom Sue also helped us out. Hey! I know. Someone donated them to us.
Yeah.
They were so excited to unbox over 20 pajamas sent by Mom Sue.
Thank you, Mom Sue, for donating pajamas.
Nice. Good work. Yay. We're going to go deliver them to the box. Good job. Okay, here we go. And Christian, he made his own personal donation. Let me see. Nice. The pajama program's gonna love us. DePaulo is representing.
In 3 short weeks, we collected 196 pairs of pajamas. Congratulations, students.
Go ahead. Right, so whatever money was in there, I matched, and then we bought a pair of pajamas, and we did it like in days. Just some spare change. Did any of you put some spare change in there?
Yes.
Yes, who did? And then other people, oh, and other people in our class. That was amazing. And those are the pajamas we bought for the pajama program. Very nice. Thank you.
Their generosity did not stop there. They hosted a blanket drive where they are making blankets and then donating them to local animal shelters, to children's hospital, and to the homeless.
You guys are trying it down that way? You're brave. I don't know that you're gonna lose a limb.
And finally, they started a Kindness Rock project where they paint rocks with inspiring words and share them at various schools. And this is how we began our plans for Giving Tuesday. We had a character ed assembly, and the guest was Alexis Snyder, and she told us about her kindness journey and how you can make a difference at any age.
There she is.
Yeah.
and she's going to go talk to you about her kindness journey.
Merry Vlogmas.
Thank you, Lexi,
from the
for
Fox's
sharing
Den.
How to think with your heart and for all of your good ideas and for sharing Roxy the Rescue with us. She's a cutie patootie.
We hope you have a great Christmas.
Shopping cart. Sometimes she doesn't want to, but do you do it anyway? Why do we do it? Do you know?
Because
other people can
have a shopping cart.
Right. You don't want to have them make them inconvenienced and walk all the way out, right? So see, we're not always perfect, but we're trying, right? It's not her favorite thing, but we do it anyway.
Wash your car, which is great. best friend in the whole wide world. And here she is.
Let's go.
She's a rescue all the way from Puerto Rico. We had her sent to us. There she is. She's a little nervous, so we have to have empathy for Roxy.
Who wants it better?
No. No, there will be no pets. Roxy might have a meltdown. Good girl, she's sick.
Oh my goodness.
Give your pet a no. She was trained.
Aww. Good Roxy.
Okay. Thank you, Alexis.
That's my girl.
All right, boys and girls, can you give Alexis a hand? Woo! Here we go. For 1 minute. Woo! So Alexis's family is here. This is why Alexis is so generous. Her family is very generous. They're all the way in the back. If they could just put their hands up and wave. Some of them have cameras on in their hands. Yeah, they always take care of our school through their business. They donate to us every single year so children can have all kinds of stuff that they need here that we might not have. So that's very nice. Can we say thank you to them and give them a hand? Okay, before Lexi goes, we'll take like what? A few questions, two from this side and two from that side. Does anyone have a question for Lexi over here? What is your question? Christina said we can move on to our next thing. So I'll talk about